This is much more important for me that would there be more security guidelines? Yes. People would follow those guidelines or not? This is the question for me which needs to be answered, because having regulations and guidelines is one thing, and people following those guidelines, both the users and the developers, is another.